Here you go, here you go. They write it 200 times.
What did you just do?
Say sorry, quick.
Sorry.
She tripped out in her cloak, that's all. Pretty flowy.
I'll be back in about 10 minutes. And when I get back, those better be done. And if you're not here, it might be a little call to your parents. They won't be very happy.
What do we do?
I can't
write notes in class 100 times. 200.
I can. In fact, 400.
So.
Let's try.
Those are the papers.
All right, let's get to work.
10 minutes later.
Guys, done?
Yes. I have one more. All done.
Okay. I will not wait. Good job. Okay. You guys are still not free, though. You do know that, right?
Why? What more do we have to do? What have to do to get out of the school?
Well, she can leave because she's never been bad, but you have to stay.
What did I do?
Okay, bye!
I heard that!
I didn't say anything.
Yeah, right.
I sneezed and she said, bless you.
Bye! Shoot, I need to do something.
Now,
I wanted to tell you that I've known you since high school, and we've been through college and all these years together. And I know I've only known you for a couple years, but my time with you could last me longer. I wanted you to live with me forever. Are you marry me?
Yes.
No.
Dearly beloveds, with this hand I will lift your sorrows. Your cup will never empty, for I will be your wine. With this candle I will light your way through darkness.
With this hand, I will lift your sorrows. Your cup will never empty, for I will be your wine. With this candle, I will light your way through darkness.
We kiss the bride.
Jellyfish thing.
I'm not.
is no. You need to let it go. You need to let it go. You need to let it go.
Anna Hostovich as Adora Bell, yeah, that was it. And Mia Hostovich as Georgia Alexandra, yellow teacher who disappears, and the waiter, it was Georgia, and the principal. And Veronica as the dude who we kept forgetting the name of.
Amador.
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 Amador, there we go. Oh, by the way, we wanted to say that when mommy went to tennis,
you dedicate this to mommy.
Yeah, we dedicate this to mommy because we wanted to make a movie while she was gone. We were kind of bored, so we decided to do something. So we wanted to give this to mommy because this is what we did while we were gone. So
yeah.
Well,
I just wanted to tell you about this new guy I met. I really like him. His name is...
I forgot the name again.
Hey, Arabella.
Hey, there's this new guy I met named Amador.
Amadork?
He's so dreamy. He's so dreamy.
Hey.
Hi.
You forgot to play the music.
No. Oh, God. Okay, we're gonna do the music.
When she drops the books.
Yeah.
And then, like, just like, wow, wow, wow.
Oh, hey.
Isn't he the most dreamy, beautiful, and handsome guy?
Isn't he the most dreamy, beautiful, and handsome guy ever?
No.
But
who's she?
6 years later.
That was fun. And there's your house. That was fun. See ya.
You're bald!
I got bald eyes hair!
I also forgot to tell you, we have a little problem with the music and wouldn't play, so.
What? Just
saying.
Okay.
I'm an ostrich. She's naked!
When we get married though, we should use the vows that, anyway, we should do the,
but we already did the relation.
Do the most of the most.
Mia? Oh my gosh.
Do I have to come over there? I should not have to do that. Not filming! I told you we were taking 5. Alright, anyway, let's just film a blue bar. Hold up, that's it.
I'm still able to like pick you up like a baby.
Can I have a pair of sneaker pants over there?
I'm eating it. Wait, like stick your finger through? Wait, here.
No, it's your tongue.
I ate it.
Your tongue.
No. Let's stick out my tongue at you.